In this video, I am going to explain about environmental safety, pollution control in cement industry by Arvind S., PG Scholar, Industrial Safety Engineering, K.S. Rangasamy College of Technology, Tiruchengodu, Tamil Nadu.
Contents about cement industry:
process flowchart, process versus hazards, health and safety hazards in cement industry, environmental legislation, hazard control process, safety practices
for cement industry. About cement industry: cement is a basic material for buildings and civil engineering construction. The cement industry process was patented on year 1824. Modern process in 1980s. The raw materials are lime, silica, alumina, iron, gypsum and flyers. The basic type of products are ordinary Portland cement and Portland pozzolana cement. The ordinary Portland cement is further classified into grade 83, grade 43 and grade 53. Cement industry process flow diagram. In this process, I am going to explain about dry process, where lime is get from the quarry and it is crushed down in the crusher and it is stored in the raw material storage. Then it is stored in the feed bins, where corrective material is get mixed there. In the raw materials, it is mixed in the correct ratio, then stored in raw mill. Then the cold is crushed over the cold mill and it is get used in rotary kiln. Then the clinker is founded and the clinker is stored in clinker storage. Then the clinker is stored in the
clinker silos,
then in cement mill, followed by cement silos and then for bulk dispatch and packing machine. Major health and safety hazards in cement industry: dust, noise, fire and electric shock. Process vs hazards. Process: mining hazard, highly exposed to dust, fire due to blast and noise. Process: crushing plant and coal mill hazard, dust, noise, fire and electrical hazard. Process: rotary kiln hazard, highly exposed to fire and dust hazard and toxic gas. Process: monitoring of raw materials by X-rays hazard, radiation hazard. Process: maintenance, confined space especially at rotary kiln, storage bin and stack hazard, dust. Process: package and dispatch hazard, dust and high workload. Environmental legislations: environmental statement ES 1992, 3R, reuse, recycle and reduce should be followed. Water prevention and control of pollution rules 1975, section 2, 20, 21, 23 to 27, 41 to 49. The Environment Protection Act 1986, amendment in 1999, 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004. Year: Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1981, amended 1987, section 2, 21, 22, 24, 25, 26 and 37 to 43. EIA, Environment Impact Assessment Notification 1994, Rule 2, Environmental Clearance. Environment Protection Rules 1986, amended 2003, provision of green barrier around industry premises. Hazard control measures: the dust can be controlled by spraying water over raw material before crushing. The crushers and hammer mill pulverizer can be placed below ground level, so noise level can be reduced. The water is sprayed over the road and storage yard at particular interval of time to control air pollution. The X-ray monitor will be placed in the isolator place in the rotary kiln and it will be fully covered. The automatic bag dispatch equipment can be substituted into load our way of safety practice. The belt conveyor should be replaced with screw conveyor. The rock breakers can be used instead of blasting up lime using explosives. The smoke detector can be placed in the cold storage area and milling area. The rain gun can be installed over the cold storage area instead of sprinkler. The ladder, staircase and platform above 2 meter must have mid-rail, toe guard and handrail. Reference. Thank you.